So, Bill, tell me today's date.
Today's date is the 19th of August.
What year?
2012.
What sort of video blog do you want to discuss today?
Well, one, my family had a real life-changing experience. My mother passing away in June. She'd been sick for the last 2 years, but we now believe she's no longer in pain. Trust me, to have a family member die is a real tough thing, but you totally learn off from it. And it is a learning and a life-changing experience. And I did my 24th tour up in New Wilmington at the New Wilmington Mission Conference at Westminster College.
Well, hold for a second there. When you say tour, do you mean like tour of duty, like military, or
no,
what sort of tour?
I mean, I've been to the town 24 times.
Oh, okay. So you're not necessarily touring the town, you're just using that as sort of a metaphor.
Yes.
Oh, okay. What did you do at the New Wilmington Conference this year?
Well, we had a Bible, which is self-explanatory. It was almost a college level.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of learning, and it was definitely a lot of fun. We also had a mission study, which a missionary spoke on part of the award or a country that they're serving in. My class had 5 people from Pittsburgh Presbytery speak.
Hold it right there. He said Pittsburgh. You know a guy is from Western Pennsylvania when they say the word Pittsburgh, right?
Right.
How do you spell Pittsburgh?
P-I-T-T-S-B-U-R-G-H.
All right, I'm just jagging you, man.
Oh, I knew that, Sean. Heck, I've known you for close to 30 years.
Cool. On the fun side of life, I mean, I feel bad that your mom's passed away.
Thank you.
Thanks, bro. And thanks for sharing that with us. Thanks for sharing your New Wilmington tour information. But what's in the future with you? How's employment going in the future?
Well, I'm going to be with Home Depot for 16 years next month,
mm-hmm.
Which is very amusing, because how many people can say they've been with the same company for 16 years?
Not a lot in this economy. Being with any company more than a couple of years is something to be said.
Yes.
I even know, at least with my film and TV work, to be with a film production company longer than 3 months was actually kind of a long time. But I just want to congratulate you for being with any company for any length of time.
Yes.
So you're going on 16 years. You're definitely going to do 17 years. How long until you retire, man?
I don't know. I'm now 40. I know when I reach 20 years, which is in about 04 years,
mm-hmm.
I'll get a 5 weeks of vacation plus a raise, which I get every year, and a $2,000 bonus.
Sweet. Congratulations. I hope you make it to 20. At least.
So do I.
Anything else you want to add before we sign up for this 19th of August?
Well, the Pittsburgh Steelers are playing the Indianapolis Colts tonight in an exhibition game. So go Steelers and go a pouch on beating St. Louis.
Cool. All right, I'm going to sign off unless you have something else to add.
Goodbye, Ward.
Goodbye, YouTube. Goodbye, world. And thank you again, Bill, for this video blog this 19th of August.
You're welcome.